up now.
Straight up, man.
Straight up, nigga. Oh, now.
Nigga
gotta die, right?
Bro, this nigga talking about he gonna
nigga
come to the Bluff and do the niggas,
man.
Fam, what's up, boy?
What's up, OG?
Man, shit, same fight, different round.
You know what we do, man, just represent the west side, man. You know what I'm saying?
We got no money out there, man.
You know what I mean? Do what we do over here on the west side, man. These original Bluff G's, man, you know what I'm saying? And you know what I'm saying? We just touch down, man. And when people don't tell me about how shit was fucked up out here. Man, this is him. When I got out, man, and checked in, man, had to go to the halfway house and do all this old bullshit. Shit. They tell me I got a job and all this type of shit. But I wasn't goddamn afraid of change, though. You know what I'm saying? Because when I touch down, man, a lot of people look for me to do the same old shit. You know what I'm saying? To turn back into the same old person that I used to be. But when I got the opportunity to come out here and motherfucker really just get a good glimpse and look at the community and see what the fuck was going on with myself, I see and I understand what they were talking about now about goddamn shit fucked up out here.
What?
Came and got how you get charged.